morning, good afternoon, good evening, depending on where you're joining us from. This is Paki Virtual Church, and on our 10 push-up challenge, we are here right back with Pastor Wachira, and he actually dared me, we can go 20. So, Pastor Wachira.
12, Bwana.
2012?
2012, Bwana.
Are you sure?
One for each disciple.
So I know you have been exercising
since you challenged me.
So now it's your opportunity.
Yes.
To tell Joy.
Yes.
That I can do these things. Ah, vijana, Pastor Simon, and enjoy hapa. We can do this.
Yeah. So we are saying that don't just sit at home. Get yourself exercised. Get yourself fit. Don't just be eating and sitting at home. 1 Timothy 4:8. The scripture says physical training has some value. So we want to go down.
We want to go down.
I take Sammy's challenge.
Sawa, sawa.
Yes.
20.
All right.
1, 2, 3, go. 20.
Let's go.
Aye. All right. Why? Pastor Wachira.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Wende amutale melon.
6.
Why? Bob, come and say Pastor Wachira. Anaumia. My head.
10. 11. 12.
Last one. Pastor.
Yes.
Congratulations.
We're going to challenge, man.
Hey. So what do you tell to people, Buko?
It's not easy.
It's not easy.
But if somebody is challenging you, take it up.
So who do you challenge next so that we can do this?
Let's go for Victor Kimani.
Pastor Victor.
He's been too much in the house.
Sawa, sawa.
We know Sarah is a good cook.
So Pastor Victor, please, you have been challenged by Pastor Wachira. So next Sunday, we are going down with Pastor Victor.
Yeah.
Kimani. Tuko sawa? Thank you.
All right, thank you. Thank you, media. Thank you, technical teams. Santi. Thank you.